there anything better than bath time? What the hell are you guys doing here? Well, now that you are here, I probably should have told you last episode that ZEST actually stands for Zach's Eating Sandwiches Today. And today we're doing our first in-store review, and we're going to Mickey's Subs. Get the hell out of my bathroom.
What is up, dudes? Today we're here at Mickey's Subs, and right now we're watching him make a Cuban sub. It's like a regular Cuban, but on a sub roll. Don't worry, I'll get into it. Mickey's has been open a little under 2 years now, but is quickly going to become a Tampa staple for a good sandwich. Let's take a look at this bad boy, and also, let's change the song. Alright, so we're here at Mickey's for our first in-store review, and today we went with the Cuban sub. Let's give it a bite. One thing that's different about the Cuban sub that's different from the Cuban sandwich is it's not on Cuban bread, so you don't scratch up the top of your mouth. It's a softer bite, and it's delicious. Alright, this time for the drinks, I went with the classic ginger ale and the barbecue chips. It pairs nicely with the Cuban tastes. Big fan. Another thing that's super important to me was, is this sandwich made with love? And this one was absolutely made with love. Nobody wants like a hastily thrown together sandwich with no TLC. This one, it had proper care, and he really wanted to make a great sandwich, and he absolutely did.
The pickle, just like getting a Cuban sandwich, I like it that it's not, just like that it's not pressed, it's a little different, and still just like a typical, like a lunch sandwich. Just being able to have your own thing, that's what it says. I came across your Instagram, and it just said Cuban sub, and I'm like, that's different. Like, that's cool. I want to, immediately made me reach out.
I know there's probably a lot of Cuban sub purists out there, but this is a don't knock it till you try it. I probably win the Bozo of the Year award for not coming to this place earlier. This place is awesome. It has a hometown vibe, and the hospitality cannot be better. This is obviously getting a well-zested score, and I'll catch you guys next time.